And the hunter now, I don't really like the word maturity that much. But shall we say the hunter had gained some life experience?